A rational robber on the run. Osceola County deputies say a man walked into a Super 8 motel and threatened the clerk at knife point. And that's when things get interesting.
You want apple?
No, I want some money.
You want money?
I want it.
There's no money.
What do you mean, man?
There's no money.
Why? How's the hotel operator no money?
There's no money. There hasn't been any sales today. You're on the camera, too. So you might as well take it off, bro.
As you heard, the employee confronted the suspect and told him he had no money. And then the suspect just walks out right there. If you know who he is, call Crime Line.